This guided meditation session. This is the final part to a series teaching you the basics of meditation. In this section, we're going to put everything together, all the previous parts, and run through a quick meditation focused on giving you energy and positivity. It's best to listen to the full series. That way you'll get the most out of this session. So as we begin, find yourself in a comfortable place. Whatever suits you in this moment, it can be different from day to day. So, the way you meditated yesterday does not mean it has to be the same today. Once you're in your place and your body is comfortable, let's start with breathing. Slow inhale, slow exhale. Nice and calm, very relaxed. Just think about your breathing. It's only the breathing. Good. And now, we're going to do a mental scan of the body, starting with your feet and checking in, making sure you're relaxed and your muscles are at ease, moving up to your calves and your knees, thighs, up until your hips, your abdomen, and up through your ribs into your chest. Everything is relaxed and calm. From your chest, go to your shoulders, releasing them, letting them fall. Moving down the arms to the biceps, into the forearms. Into your hands, the palm of your hands, all the way to your fingertips, everything relaxed and calm, free from tension or stress. And we're going to travel back up the arms, into the neck. Relax your neck. Open your neck. Allow yourself enough space to breathe. And into your jaw. Release your jaw. Release tension. Into your cheeks. Into your eyes, relax. Your face is neutral, and no expression either way, just calm. And from Here we move to the eyebrows, releasing any tension. Moving up to the forehead. If you have a tendency to create lines in your forehead, just relax. Relax. And moving up to the scalp. You're calm, completely at ease. Now, like we learned in lesson 3, remember the technique for when your mind starts to wander. Take your deep breath in. Whatever thought comes, allow it. We're allowing everything to flow just like water. And just like free-flowing water, you can't grasp it. We're not grasping our thoughts. We're just allowing them to flow. Let them come in and let them leave just as easy. And whenever a thought comes in that's clinging on, that you feel yourself trying to grasp at, or one that's negative, we're gonna blow it away. Because it's a cloud. That thought is just a cloud in your sky. Take a deep breath in through your nose and release it through your mouth. Blow it away. Good. Very good. Visualize a heart, a big round heart. It can be whatever color you like. And see the heart in your eye, in the mind's eye. See the heart in your mind's eye. And watch it. It's going to slowly expand. It's getting bigger and bigger. It's filled with love and happiness, excitement, prosperity, all the most beautiful things you can ever imagine or could ever hope for. They're inside of this heart, making it expand. Watch as it gets bigger and bigger and bigger. There's no limit to how big it gets. The more it's filled with all this greatness, the more the color changes. Color is glowing, it's radiating, almost like a neon sign. There's this glowy haze around it. It's really, really beautiful. Imagine it any color that you like. It can be multiple colors. It could be your favorite color. It could be a color that you associate prosperity with. just whatever color you want. And it's really, really big and glows so beautifully. Now, in your mind, imagine you're walking toward this heart. You're getting closer and closer. With each step, you feel the warmth of the heart. You feel the energy of the heart. You feel revitalized, excited, refreshed. The warmth makes you feel comforted, cared for. You get closer and closer. Wrap your arms around the heart. Give it a nice squeeze. Hug this heart so perfectly. Give the heart a nice big hug. Feel it. Feel the comfort and the warmth. The energy. It's electric energy. Now imagine this heart dissolves inside of your body. This heart becomes your heart. And all the energy that was in this heart. The warmth, the prosperity, the love, the energy. It's now radiating inside of you. You feel the heat. You feel the comfort. Your body is glowing. It's radiating. The same color the heart was radiating. You feel so energized. You feel productive. You feel focused. You feel capable. And you are. You are all of those things and more. Now allow yourself to relax. To absorb this new energy, this heightened sense of energy. Relax and allow yourself to receive it. Feel it radiating from your toes, your knees, through your hips, all the way up to the chest, down your arms, through your fingers, back up your arms, through your neck, and your head, all the way to the top of your head. You're radiating. You're full of love. You're full of creativity. And you're capable. You're calm and peaceful. Now remember that all this energy is yours. You own it, and that means you can call on it anytime you like, throughout the day, evening, during another meditation. Call on this energy. Take a deep breath in, slowly releasing. And this time, take a deep breath in through your nose and release through your mouth, nice and slow. Whenever you feel ready, slowly introduce movement back into your body. Wiggle your toes. Move your legs back and forth. Move your wrists and your fingers. Your neck. You feel really great right now. Allow yourself to feel great. Meditation is like anything else in life. You need to practice, and some days are better than others. But the way to really judge yourself is if you continue to practice through the hard days, or in spite of the hard days. Or you try again tomorrow. You're successful. This is when you're successful. So be gentle with yourself and try to reserve judgment or any critiques that are harsh. This is a very personal journey, and you're allowed to go as fast or as slow as you'd like. And you're allowed to not feel like it today. But try again tomorrow. And when you're ready to open your eyes, you can go ahead and do so. Maintaining that energy. Maintaining that electricity. All the positivity. It's yours, and it's always been yours.